day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash and cold and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home, a new life, a new normal. But like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us, our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle, and that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild, and they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up! Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us. Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes? We are not leaving the cabin behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap. Your time to shine. We need to get armed. We need to get our people. And we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God. I thought I was dead.
Find the armory wagon. You're up. Get as many people as you can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain.
Cut our losses and run. We'll be fine. You want to be safe.
everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want?
Barnes.
We wanna know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance.
But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm.
Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country. We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up!
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay.
Solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!
Wake up. I recognize you from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Miss? Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. I heard something. My dad tried to fight. So, they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims.
But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were. I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons. Nice going. That'll be enough to craft a weapon for sure. Holy shit, is that... soft? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge. What's that noise? What the hell? Not dying. Not yet. Yeah.
count my lucky stars. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong? There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
Hey, lady.
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up Prosperity.
Sick and tired of pulling out. Got to get some sheep gut.
My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. We've got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is Prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the Highwaymen, the first thing we've gotta do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things. This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the Highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
Hey there. My parents always talked about something called the Resistance. I want to live out here.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I just hope that one day, Nick, Carmine, and I can find the size of the family again.
So much food for thought, it's like a feast.
Come and go
oh.
With me to that.
You're the captain from the train, huh?
I can't believe he made it out of that crash.
Waiting to see how you fit in here. Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
Highwaymen don't want to coexist. They want to be kings.
No queens. Most definitely.
The highwaymen eat dogs. Even on my hungriest day, I...
Stay sharp. I see one of them. I'll try and sneak up on him. They never stood a chance. Let's ride.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Stop what you can when you can. You see any Edeners at night, the smart thing to do is stay out of their way. Moving to a better spot. Definitely hurt.
I can't stay here. Moving.
There's that noise again. What the hell was that?
liberating some assets, huh? I've been through worse.
All over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
I need some help here. Nice, thank you. Something useful.
Treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
When that person is paying dividends.